to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Hello.
Sorry about that. I am back with more Pokemon Rejuvenation. Here's to see how things unfold. Right? Huh. How about now? Any better? Testing. example of a field change. Of your annoying voices. You constantly pester Sec, endanger his life, when all he wanted was life itself. You destroyed all other Sec components until Sec is last component. Your final component, didn't you say you had an endless supply? Well, it is true, Sec has many copies. Only three of them are located here. If you kill Sec again, Sec will cease to exist in the mountain. Very, very bad times. Well, I mean, I'm not opposed to it. Your indifference enrages me. Undead. You leave Sec no more choices. The only way out of this misery is death. You don't have to destroy yourself, just move. No, it is Sec's duty. Then just do it already. Horrible, simply horrible. You have a heart of stone, Aelita. Sensei won't be happy to see how cold you've become in just a few minutes. What did you say? Oh, come now, don't be so coy. You know darn well what Sec just said. Perhaps it is simple disbelief, or denial, or stupidity, or maybe all three. Though we part ways here, just know that this ain't the last you've seen of me. You may not see me tomorrow, or the next day, or the... Ah, that's... Get your stupid machine. The sensei must be around here somewhere. Let's go. That misbehave and sent to the bunker for their crimes. Thank you. work on the music soon. It's been recorded by user Medallus. She's actually capable of. Because of that, we're going to need to get us all the speed and craft as possible. The world is not going to be the answer. I can also rely on something that is going to craft speed and okay, guess we're going no music again. Better? I can't do much about it then. Let's see. Microphone. Let's see. Testing, testing. Am I better heard?
Am I better heard yet? The microphone. Okay, so that apparently fixed the issue. I will turn on music again to see if we can have music again. Not sure why all of a sudden the mic wasn't picking it up. Okay. And guys, essentially, we were on 10 out of 100 points for music. If that goes to tell you how loud it could have been. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. We'll send out the line cup. Tell me about that later. Because I am still new to streaming on Twitch. Of course, we fight Porygon to get an upgrade for Porygon. Okay, here we go. So far, so good. Okay. Dr. Hoots is ready for action. Or, I should say, David Tennant. I don't get the whole name. And I was scared I'd butcher the last name. Oops, wrong button. So far, so good. Doing pretty good. Welcome to the stream. I do not know. Still really new. Lukey. Now let's go over to the side here. Let's see. Dyer, you are starting to look like a bot the way you keep doing that. Oh. You can't see it in the video? I'm just letting you know. Let's try an ice fang instead. Oh, that did much more damage. Let's see. I'm hoping that the fighting type user takes down the electric steel type. Sometimes we can't get what we want. Hail strike. He might have to look up the person's name specifically and do it there. Red key. Testing. Bug in a rug, our ninja bug. And Ninja Bug goes down. So we got an electric type left. Type potion. An electrode and a muck. Oh dear lord. This could get messy. The only thing I can really do is change where the microphone is. Not much I can do about audio. That's what's going on me. I will be right back. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to go. You would have kept bugging me if I didn't. It's a little bit on a computer, no big deal. And something to mop it up quick. I'll give it a little bit of an alcohol scrub after stream. This is why I need to keep the salsa closer. Let's see. We took out everything on the one side. Usually a smart idea. Okay. More cash. That's all I'm getting at this point. Oops, wrong button. David. We essentially bred David, but that was because that was the original plan, though he does have overgrow instead of his hidden ability. Yeah, let's do Aqua Jet. Let's take out the Darumaka. Here we go. The cost versus reward type system with the double battles all the time. Downside is they can kill shinies right out. Plus side is they heal your party afterwards. Oh god, I'm scared of that gravel one. Bug in a rug. That Graveler is electric type, not ground. Right. It's a variant Pokemon. Bug in a rug. Let's see. At this point, it's better to go to Spinel. I'm up against two poison Pokemon. I had to switch. Even if she can slice and dice like a pro. No, it's a he! Bugnarug is a boy. No. It would be amazing to have a shiny Bugnarug. A Bugnarug with whatever it has right now is amazing. It was better than Dr. Hoots. Shiny, yes. My hero, right, is shiny. Just as I was talking about him. Considering my squad is weak to electric and ice type, electric, ice, and fire, I had to get other Pokemon that were gifts just in order to get through some of the battles. Yes. What do we want to name the Mime Junior? Easiest key. You know, technically, the Mime Jr. was a male. But I plan on, when I find a Baneri, to name it after Linky. What do you think of that, Linky? Okay. Okay. Well, that was climactic. Healing machine. So, yeah, we got. of which are shiny normally. There was nothing done off stream. The munchkin. Nothing was done off screen. Yes, yes, you did. Though it can't stay purple forever. Yes, the Alolan one can. Not Alolan. Galarian. But I don't think that's in this game yet. Oh dear. Well, we can't catch the Shadow Mewtwo. Snake Machine negation signal. I will tell you this, I probably would have named him One Punch. If I could have caught him. Oh, the Combusken has Protect. Spinel Ice Fang. Well, trying to keep Bugging a Rug safe. He's my secret weapon right now. Yeah, we gotta take down these fairies. If I don't take down that Houndoom, it'd be hard to use what I have left. Oh dear lord. Got the dark tip out of the way. Level 27. It's a shadow Pokemon, and you remember how regular standard shadow Pokemon were giving me hell. They knocked down my big boy Lucario. Now, if I can burn it... Oh god, Shadow Chill. Sherbert! The Infernoctase is going to die this next turn. David, our ace. Ominous Wind. If we can hit... bright side, we don't have the aroma teas anymore to deal with. But we are down to the secret weapon. Stug-a-bug! There's only one thing I can do. It is to atone for my sins. Undo the evil and malice. That I let loose into the world. Find that generator. Ooh. So, because we have not a big battle here, let's see. I'll take this onto the team. One is to join the team. Yes. Munchkin. Little Munchkin, take a look. It's pretty unicorn. Da 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 da. Space unicorn? Or is this technically a galaxy unicorn? I don't know. Let's see. And I think we'll actually take Munchkin with. Actually. Actually, I think we're going to switch Gray out for Kyoya here. Because I think we'd need Kyoya at some point. Going down! Just safe side. Oh god. Wrong button. You wanna see Rainbow Unicorn? I can show you. Rainbow Unicorn! I did just realize that for now I can't use this guy knowing what I know about our predicament. And Ninja Bug is not going to be helpful. Ninja Bug will get obliterated. Cybernab. But I know. Rip Stacia. Volcanion. It has an unbelievable amount of special defense. Let's take a look at Squello. Adaptability. Potential. And trying to take out a Volcanion. It's sad, but we can't catch it either. We'll see if we can't help this Volcanion. Trying to poison it, but... Start, start. A little bug that could. Zakora used Spark. Zakora, the beast that could. You got contact with a traitor. And we bounce. It's been a week. Oh god, we lost a week time. Okay. So, essentially, it was the plan to go through all of that last week, but it happens. We can purify shadow Pokemon. This is where we met Kaiton officially. Still locked. That cave was a whole lot smaller than the last time. Let's see, the oldest house is here. Why do I always get so confused on where to go? Nope, not there. Going to every house and looking for the cutscene. Or for the power to open one's heart and mind. The power is indeed hidden somewhere in Sheridan. That is why its people is hidden. It is something we must protect. Yes, in fact, it is crucial. People have tried to steal this power in the past. It forced us to close off this area completely. Oh, the irony. A place you open yourselves up has been closed itself. Anyway, it is. But that time has come to an end. Come with me. Here we are. It's just a figure of some Pokemon. Ah, but it is not just a clay figure. This place is actually a gateway into a place called Purity Grove. It's a gateway? Correct. Its body is imbued with spiritual energy. Only those with permission from me are able to use this power. Simply touch the clay figure on its head and... Magic words. Is it as powerful as it once was many years ago? However, this is where you'll be able to purify any shadow Pokemon you come across. But before we are able to do that, you must bless this area by calling the Voice of the Forest. The Voice of the Forest? Yes, the Voice of the Forest is a temporal being that shares its power to purify evil beings. It is the reason why this place exists. What do we have to do to call it? Ahaha, very funny. I'll show you. Wait, did you hear that noise? Hearing things during our battles? Don't lay me with these lame excuses to why you're losing. Hey, I'm serious, I'm not making this up. Ooh, I like that coloring. And you said the Lorax. The Lorax wishes he looked that cool. Nothing seems to be happening. You must have patience, Aelita. The Voice of the Forest isn't native to the Floria district of Avium. It will take a little while for it to get here. Was that the Voice of the Forest? Looks like it's finally here, Celebi. It's here, Celebi. Voice of the Forest, please bless this shrine so that we may purify shadow Pokemon. Thank you for your hard work, Celebi. Wait, it's leaving just like that? Celebi cannot stay in one place for too long. After all, it looks over all of Avium with its power to travel across time. It must return home where it belongs. I see! So now Melody can naturally purify any shadow Pokemon. When a shadow Pokemon's heart is completely open, it can be purified here. That's great to hear. Now, you're that much more powerful, Melody. Aren't you glad you met me? Hee hee hee. But here... That's it for here, isn't it? You'll be leaving to continue your journey. I just wanted to wish you the best, okay? I'm sure you'll be visiting a lot since you'll be needing to purify shadow Pokemon. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot! What's the matter, Aelita? Didn't Metalus ruin your snake machine? I remember now, she jammed its signal, or something. I may have a solution to your problem. Huh? You do? Yes, I heard that there's a famous engineer visiting Akua Town at the moment. I believe her name was Saki Blackeroy. Blackeroy. That's a name you don't hear often. Well, anyway, she must be able to help you fix that snake machine. Oh, you're a genius, Eldest. If you go to Akua Town and find Saki, you might be able to fix that snake machine. Why don't you go along as well, Aelita? Mean it? I can really go? What about the village? What will they do without a sensei? Survive. We will survive. I will look after the village until you return. Oh, thank you, oldest. You won't regret this decision. But, I haven't left the village before, so I'm not exactly sure how to get to Akua Town. Let's take a look at the map. Currently, this is where we are, the Spring of Purification, Sheridan. Akua Town, your final destination, is up north, right about here. The path looks isolated. How do we make our way up there? Once upon a time, you could take the train from East Garen City, but that line no longer exists. Nowadays, I hear that there's a way you can get to Route 4 from Goldenleaf Town. From Sheridan, you'll need to make your way through Route 3. Route 3 is a straight shot, so you shouldn't have any trouble getting there. Got it. We'll get there without any problems. Ah, but there's one thing I'd like to say before. We'll be fine, there's no need to worry. Once Aelita is fixed on something, it's hard to stop her. She reminds me so much of Vivian. What I was trying to warn you to about early before Aelita stormed off. Like I mentioned before, you have to go through Goldenleaf Town. The people of Goldenleaf Town are not too keen on visitors. You must be careful and take care of each other. To leave here, simply walk on the red cube you appeared on. Boink. You've done well, Melody. I'd like for us to talk in Amethyst Grotto. Yes, teleport me there. Teleport me there, please. Ooh, we actually have Kyoya this time. So I can show off this area. As you can see, we can't go there because rocks are in the way. Although you could not see me, I could see you, what you were able to accomplish. Unfortunately, Kina was not able to walk out alive, as you and Aelita did. This is fine, we were prepared for this outcome. Now, what does that mean for you? It means you cannot receive a badge from him, correct? Fine, it is settled. I also wish to leave the realm of the living. If you are able to put my soul to rest with a battle, I shall create a new badge for you. Soothe my soul with this battle. Gym 2! This is Gym 2! And we have to basically fight the gym leader twice. Lord! We may have to walk all the way back here. Failed to account for a down fan. Zakora. Arjo. But yeah, Celebi has ADHD. Oh no, Munchkin got taken out. Now, if only Spinel can survive this. Let's see. Alright, let's see. Another go! I don't feel like facing that trainer till next episode. Or a little bit of a before game. Let's yoink. Oh wow. I did not expect that. Munchkin evolved. Alright, almost to the grotto. Down, down, down. Yeah, apparently it had the stuff required to evolve, it just needed the level. So, now Munchkin is far stronger than it was. Let's give this a run! Next, and let's go! Wait, that Donphin knows Ice Shard? And I used the wrong move by accident. Go bug in a rug! Ninja bug! And nine tails. Oh dear. Nine tails. Thinking. Let's just go Spinel. Special defense, Rose. And Spark. Spark, bark. Rock a rock. Of course, let's use Bug in a Rug again. Razor Leaf. Light Screen. Let's get rid of Encore for Light Screen. Roselia. Let's go kill ya. Fire Fang. I knew that was bound to happen, but... no longer has the berry to keep itself alive. Make a laid. Bug in a rug! Bug in a rug! Bug in a rug. The MVP. We did Bug Bite to eat any item they had. Ninja Bug was taken down by Ninja Psychic type. This is a much closer fight than before. It might not be close enough. Checking my bag to see if I have. Give me a moment. Sorry about that. Apparently, I will have to end the stream sooner than expected. Because apparently, my family wants me to run, get food on a streaming day. My family has decided to be poking in on me a lot this stream. Zael Zephyrus. Hopefully we can take it out and deal with this. Oh dear. I'm so glad I had that light screen on. Then we will revive Bugganarug. Again, if we survive taking the poison damage here. But we will at least finally get our gym badge. Oh dear, and I just realized that this entire time, I forgot to change one itty bitty detail on the stream. The title. I see. So this is how it will be. Yes, for once I can see the light. A warm light that engulfs my soul. I no longer have any regrets in this world. As a reward, I shall give you this. Diamond Punch Badge. I am grateful for all that you have done for me, However, the world is still in peril. Team Zen must be stopped. Because if you don't, everything will cease to exist. Tainted Light, Chapter 3. That will be next episode. Let me see what I can do for you guys. I will change the stream name quick, which I should have done a long time ago. It's info. Let's see. Let's see, I will raid a channel. See you guys soon. Hope you guys enjoy some Nedition.